那个。
Request all those seated outside can come inside. We have to honor the artist. Come, please join us. Welcoming Deepak ji and on the santoor, and he will be playing this extraordinary instrument, which is more feminine. The sounds are very subtle. If you speak, you will not hear the santoor. Santoor is such a delicate instrument that you have to absorb the micro details. Only then you will be absorbing this music. Artists from different parts have come here. We need to honor them. A lot of my friends in Chikmagalur have not even woken up. That's the impact of eating heavy. Yes, when you do food festival, I think you have to do upvasa also. Upvasa is the only way to get people to be alive. Otherwise, when bhoga happens, yoga doesn't happen. Bhoga and yoga don't mix together. Yes, bhogis will never attain yoga or yogam, because deep down inside, the corruption wave will come in the way of the purity. I'm sorry, I could not give a full house audience because of my own friends have not yet woken up from their slumber. So they will come eventually, trickle down and discover. So I'm sorry I had to say this. Deepak ji is an inherently subtle listener. That's why he's able to produce those subtle sounds. Unless you are a good listener, you cannot be a good musician. Pandit Bhimsen Joshi ji, after 20 years of learning, spent 4 years only listening. He did not perform. Because unless you listen, you cannot really know the subtle details of the celestial wave. The celestial wave is passing through us. Music is not something you just learn and reproduce. Music is something which comes inside you and stays there as a remembrance. So, I have known Sri Guru Charan Garuji from our childhood days. His father was my father's music teacher. So, we have an old connect, and he has been incredible influence on Deepak ji, and helping him with his musical awareness and rhythm. So a lot of santoor is not just a melody instrument, it is rhythm based. Unless you have rhythm inside you, you cannot. So santoor is a great combination of melody and rhythm. And if you watch carefully how Deepak ji will operate the left and right combination, most people do not have the left and right in same levels of creativity. Either if you are a right hand or heavy player, you work focus on the right, but the left will go weak. So the subtle santur is something which invokes the innermost rhythm inside you. So be very honest listener. Unless you're an honest listener, your inner radio station will come alive. Yes, inner radio station is always distortion. Thank you for being here, Deepak ji and Guru Charan ji. Look forward to a phenomenal concert.
Namaste everyone. I'm going to play Raag Puriya Kalyan. In the beginning, I'll be playing Alap Jod, followed by two compositions, one in Tal Rupak, followed by Tal Teen Tal. Thank you. Thank you so much.
When you offer yourself to the inner divinity, Tallina Avastha eventually leads to Brahmalina. The Nada Brahma is the sonic absolute which a human cannot access, but the highest we can offer to the source is the Pakasthiti, the purest emanating chord within you. Only a dhyani, a tapasvi, can be loyal to the Shruti. Today, I had just envisaged that we would hit the chord, the inner chord. It does not matter, even if you play for one single listener. Ustad Bismillah Khan would play in a temple for the Vishnu in Kashi. The Lord would emerge out of the statue and sit with him to listen. So today, the gods have descended into this beautiful space to listen to this Adbhut. Deepak ji is relatively new to Santur. Only 8 years of sadhana in Santur. So, a big hand for Deepak ji. When you attain that laya, you access the core of what it means to connect to the Amritamsha. Amritamsha today was like a nectar flow. Yeah, that Amrita Dhare. When both the melody and rhythm come to a sama, you can hear the innermost silence within you. That to me is the most sacred feeling. And each time these two beautiful artists come together, I have watched them for many years. Each time they upgrade their skill level to please the inner god in that Sringara Rasa. And Santur brings the Shanto Rasa and invokes the Himalayan calling. Very few instruments can make you feel meditative instantly. Instantly, there is no waiting period. The first, stroke itself strings the inner chord and takes you into the core of you. So, when the Nada Spandana has happened, the Tara Spandana happens, each of the strings pull the Tara, inner chord is the Tara. Entire strings, we are all connected with strings. All of us are connected to the same string, Iktara. That same Iktara, all the strings of Santur are connected to the same Iktara. So, I thank from the core of this being for this wonderful, wonderful rendition. and it takes a score of what it means to be in this Kailasa summit. So with deep appreciation.